The Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission is dishing out prizes for capturing lionfish this summer. Florida's Lionfish Challenge runs through Labor Day. It's an effort to cut down the number of invasive species harming native fish. The most common methods of harvesting are spearing and using a handheld net. Prizes will be awarded in both recreational and commercial categories. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.